Analog Devices MAX17614 Ideal Diode and Power Source Selector, available from Mauser Electronics, integrates back-to-back nFETs to implement an ideal diode for reverse input voltage and reverse current protection, or a power source selector for seamless switchover between multiple supplies. The architecture also enables many other functions compared to a simple diode implementation. The nFETs in the MAX17614 have a combined series R-on of just 130 milliohms, enabling ideal diode behavior, reducing the voltage drop penalty compared to a standard diode implementation for improved system efficiency. It has a 0.15 to 3 amp adjustable forward current limit, operates from a 4.5 to 60 volt input, and it can tolerate inputs down to negative 65 volts. Housed in a 4x4mm 20-pin TQFN, it offers fast reverse current blocking and independently adjustable under and over voltage lockout thresholds for maximum system flexibility and design reuse. Due to the small package size and integration, the MAX17614 enables a 40% smaller solution size. While implementing an ideal diode using the back-to-back nFETs offers performance benefits compared to traditional diodes, the MAX17614 offers additional functionality that improves system robustness and reduces downtime. The flexibility of the UVLO and OVLO enables effective priority power source selection, where the primary power source's operating range overlaps with the backup power source's voltage, such as is common with a backup battery. In these applications, the MAX17614 can prevent toggling between sources or suboptimal battery charging. The device also includes hot plug capability with support for inputs up to 35 volts without a TVS, selectable current limit fault responses including auto retry, continuous current limiting, and latch off enable eFuse functionality. It also offers thermal shutdown, programmable blanking, and fault indication signals. Implementing and coordinating all of these functions with separate ICs is complex and cumbersome, while the MAX17614 is easy to use. It's ideal for industrial automation and other critical loads, offering a smaller total solution size for space-constrained applications where multiple power sources are used, a fast response time that reduces the holdup capacitor size, and accurate current control limits for robust overcurrent protection in battery chargers and battery-operated devices. Analog Devices MAX17614 Ideal Diode and Power Source Selector is available now on Mauser.com.